Right now, we are learning more about an overnight crash that claimed at least one life. This happened around 4 this morning at the intersection of John Lewis Freedom Parkway and North Avenue. It involved a motorcycle and a pickup truck. Atlanta police telling us tonight the driver of the motorcycle crashed head-on into the pickup truck at a high rate of speed and was unfortunately killed immediately. The driver of the pickup truck was taken to Grady and at last check is in stable condition.